your bags and put them in my car and kissed your mom goodbye. And as you slipped the seatbelt on, you whispered with a sigh, let's go, let's go. Made a stop along the way at your local mall, picked up a pair of hiking boots that weren't too big and weren't too small. Oh no, oh no. And then it was off to the airport to see you off on your journey the place they call Alaska, the northernmost state of the United States. It's north to the future, with the Arctic to the north, Bering to the west, and south of the Aleutians. And Canada's the neighbor to the east. Checked your bags and found the gate from where your plane would leave the ground. Shared a mudslide at the airport bar, and when I turned around, it was time for you to go. And as I turned away to keep myself from crying, knew today that you would finally be flying to Alaska, the northernmost state of the United States. It's north to the future, with the Arctic to the north, the Bering to the west, and south are the Aleutians, and Canada's the neighbor to the east. Though it's been ranked 50th in state population ever since January 3rd, 1959, when it first entered the Union, it's still number one in total state area with approximately 586,412 square miles. State tree is the Sitka spruce, and the state bird is the willow ptarmigan. Alaska is the northernmost state of the United States. It's north to the future, with the Arctic to the north, the Bering to the west, and south of the Aleutians. And Canada's the neighbor to the east. Alaska, the northernmost state of the United States. Alaska, the northernmost state of the United States. Alaska, the northernmost state of the United States. Alaska, the northernmost.